In this channel, on today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can insert or draw a line in a table or inside a table in Google Docs. So here, there are two options that you can do. So if you want to only add a horizontal line, you can just easily go to where you want to put the line and click on insert, and there will be this option horizontal line. So tap on this and a horizontal line will automatically add it. But if you want to add a vertical line, you need to use the drawing features on the Google Docs. So the same, you can just click on insert, go to drawing, click on new, and after that you'll be here on the drawings box. You can just draw the line in here by clicking on this line icon and just draw the line in here. So I'm going to draw a vertical line like this. Here you can also make some adjustment. You can change the line color, you can change the thickness or the weight, and choose the type of line. So after you are done, just click on save and close. And you can see the line will automatically add it inside the column. So that's all for me. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also click on thanks. Bye.